It is, if we have
I'm just starting to climb up.
And then finish it off up here.
Cut to up there. So now we're both pretty stuck up there.
But if you get this shot.
This stuff is not strong.
You got my foot there.
Wonder now what the safest way down is.
Jump! That's the safest way down.
Mm-hmm.
Bloody jump.
Well, I would,
I would say that it's worth trying to do. It's definitely experiential. You know, it's reenacting exactly what it would be like to climb the exact same walls, exact same height, and they were probably even more difficult to climb back then because they would have been sheer. But, yeah, not a huge opening. We could get Dan up in here. Have some fun.
How do we get down?
Jump!
Down climb?
I think down climb.
And then jump.
And then jump, yeah.
And I'll demonstrate. There?
Mm-hmm. Boom! Nice.